Welcome back on Nelly Keys Music. This is your team with Akumisi Nelly Keys. Today I'm here to do a breakdown of a Ghanaian song entitled Mekor Sonoma Sumuno. I'm playing in key D. In case you don't know how to play key D, like stay, because I'm coming to do a full breakdown on how to play key D. I'm coming to teach the major scale and all the chords in the very key of key D. So stay cool. So for a major scale for key D, this is a major scale for key D. This our do, D is our do, E is our re, F sharp is our mi, G is our fa, A is our su, B our la, C sharp, T, and D is our do, which is our octave. Okay. So I'm taking it again. D do E re F sharp mi G fa A su B la C sharp T and D, which is our octave. Okay, so okay, and for our major chords, this is our first chord. This is our do. So this is our do. The notes in the chord are B, F sharp, and A. This is our do. Our re is E, G, and B. Okay, this is our re. F sharp, A, C sharp is our mi. Okay, G, B, D is our fa. A, C sharp, E. It's our su, B, D, F sharp is our la, C sharp, E, G is our T, and back to octave, which is our do. Okay, so B major chord our do, E minor chord our re, F sharp minor chord our mi, G major chord our fa, A major chord our su, B minor chord our la, C sharp diminished chord our T, back to octave, which is key D itself. Okay, so I want us to learn some simple song from this course we just learned. Okay, so this song Mekor Sonoma Sumuno. Okay, progression is 1 do so do mi so mi. Okay, do do so so mi la. Okay, do do so. The second version is fa, fa mi, re su. So. Okay. Fa, fa mi, re so. Okay. So wa me so na ma so. Okay, as time goes on, you can see that you'll be developing some skills in key D. Okay, so stay tuned, stay for the next lesson. Everything will be fine. Okay, thank you for watching my videos. Keep subscribing.